Hello students, good morning and a heartily welcome to everyone. So today in our online class, we are taking English grammar and our topic is gender. So before starting the topic, I would like to thank our administrative officer, Mrs. Snehalata Dumre, nodal beast officer, Mr. Sharad Kurade, Nodal HM Mrs. Pushpam Mary Paul, Assistant Nodal HM Mrs. Manpreeti Kaur, CNO Mr. Ratilal Gurungule sir. Myself Ms. Smita Vagmare from Mahi Mori Road School. So students, we'll start a topic with the thought of the day. So who can read thought of the day for me?
Success doesn't depend.
Can you be a little louder?
Okay, teacher.
Success
doesn't depend on the size of your brain. It totally depended on the size of our thoughts.
Okay. So the success doesn't depend on the size of our brain. It's totally depend on the size of our thoughts. For example, if we take this example of Shivaji Maharaj. If Shivaji Maharaj wouldn't have thought that he would have established Swaraj for us, how would his kingdom have grown? In the same way, the other example is Sachin Tendulkar. If Sachin Tendulkar didn't have thought that he would play very well for our Indian cricket team, can he achieve success in his life?
Yes, teacher.
If anyone didn't thought of big things, and if anyone doesn't have a goal, and if he goes like this way only, does he able to achieve a success in his life?
No,
he will not be able to achieve success. Then I will give you one more example. Now, the same way if we have to achieve our immunity for our body. If we grow our body, if it becomes fatter, like a brain, it does mean that we are strong. Yes, our body will be strong. No, the fatter the body is, it doesn't mean that it's a strong. For healthy body, what we have to build, we have to build our immunity. Yes. So when we build our immunity, then only we can protect ourselves from corona or not. We have learned this from corona, na?
Yes, teacher.
The same way, to achieve the success, we have to dependent on the size of our thoughts. The same way with the body, if we have to immune our body, we have to increase its immunity, not the size of our body, right?
Yes.
Okay, we'll go ahead. So today's topic is gender of nouns. So what is the gender? The fact of being male or female, or particular classes into which nouns, pronouns, and adjectives are divided, known as gender. Gender has same relations to nouns. Gender is nothing but a category of noun. It helps us to classify nouns. Now, it tells us what is the, when we tell about any gender, we will able to classify what is the proper noun for that. Okay. So the gender is classified into four types. There are four types of gender. First is masculine gender. Second is feminine gender. Third is common gender. Fourth is neuter gender. So in this topic, what we are going to learn? We are going to learn about these four types of gender with the help of the examples. Now, who is going to read this for me? Which type of genders are there? First is
masculine.
Second is
feminine
gender. Third is
common gender.
And fourth is
neutral gender.
Yes, very good. So we are going to learn about masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender, and neuter gender in details with the help of the examples. First one is the masculine gender. So in masculine gender, what is this? The masculine gender, what you can see in this picture?
Boy.
Masculine. Yes, very good. So the masculine gender is a name for any male, for males, men's or boys. Maybe it may be a human being or animal. So the masculine gender is a name for males, men or boys. We will see examples for that. So the male member of a species is a masculine gender noun. For example, the uncle, hero, king, bull, all these are the examples of a masculine gender. Okay?
Yes, teacher.
Now we'll go ahead and we'll see about the next gender. Which gender is this? Who can tell me? In this picture, whom you can see?
The girl.
Yes, a girl. And what this girl? This girl is representing a feminine gender. This girl is representing a feminine gender. So the feminine gender, what it tells us? Feminine gender tells about the females. Feminine names for females, women or girls. It may be a human being or maybe any animal. So what is the feminine gender? Who can tell me? It's a name for a?
Feminine name for female, woman or girl.
Very good. Now we'll see examples of a feminine gender. A female member of any species is a feminine gender noun. So the example of this, who can read this?
Aunt.
You can see the picture of aunt. Yes, aunt. And this one?
Heroine,
yes. All these are female, feminine gender. This?
Queen.
Yes. And cow. This? Cow. Very good. So, the masculine gender, what represents a boy, right? A male. And feminine gender represents a girl or a female. Okay?
Yes.
Now, I've just showed you the examples of this. For masculine, if it's a father, then if I have to change from masculine to feminine, it will be a mother. In the masculine, this is a king. And if I change it to a feminine gender, it will be a queen. Yes. Then next, in the masculine gender, who is this? Which picture you can see?
Uncle.
Yes, the picture is... This is uncle's picture. And if I want to change this in feminine gender, it will be a?
Aunt.
Aunt, yes. Now, this is a picture of a nephew. In masculine, it is nephew. And if I want to change it, it will be a?
Niece.
Niece. It will be a?
Niece.
Yes. Then here comes, of masculine gender is a grandfather. Do you know what is a feminine gender for it? Yes, it's a grandmother. And the tailor's masculine gender will be a dressmaker. Okay. Yeah, this you know. The prince, masculine gender is a prince. And if I want to change it into feminine, it will be a?
Princess.
Yes. Here, this is a waiter. And if I want to change it into feminine, it will be a?
Waitress.
Yes, very good. This is a groom. Masculine is a groom. Then I'm changing it into a feminine. It will be a
bride.
Bride. Very good. Now we will go vice versa. The feminine is a heroine. The masculine will be
a hero.
Yes, very good. Now we will see male and female genders of animals. We have seen about the humans, right now?
Yes.
Now we will see about the animals. Okay. Here the picture is. The masculine is bull. And the feminine is a cow. here the masculine is a deer, see it has a horns, na? And the feminine is a doe.
Doe.
Yes, the masculine gender for the dog is here, it is dog. And if it's a lady one, if it's a female one, then it will be a bitch.
Bitch.
Then masculine
is lion.
Lion. And the feminine gender for lion will be?
Lioness.
Lioness. Very good. Then here.
Ram.
Which picture you can see?
Ram.
Ram. Yes. The masculine is a ram. And the feminine gender for the ship is Eve. Yes. Then second picture.
This roaster.
Roaster. And the feminine will be a?
Hen.
Very good. The horse. The male
stallion.
Is a stallion. And the feminine will be a?
Mare.
Mare. Stallion and mare. Okay. The masculine gender is a tiger. Feminine will be a?
Tigress.
Tigress. Very good. Now here, what we are going to do? We are going to practice it. We are going to practice the masculine and feminine gender. Okay. The masculine is a boy. Then it feminine will be a girl. The masculine is a brother.
Sister. And
yes. Feminine gender will be a sister. The masculine, no, it's a feminine. Yeah, it's a daughter.
Feminine, daughter.
And the masculine
and is masculine. Son is masculine.
Very good. Yes. Now, which gender is this?
Masculine.
Yes, father is a masculine gender. So, feminine will be a?
Mother.
Mother.
Yes. Husband is a masculine gender. And the feminine?
Wife.
Wife. Yes, king. King's feminine gender will be a
queen.
Aunt. Aunt is which gender?
Uncle.
No, feminine. Aunt is which gender? Feminine. It's a feminine. So then I'll change it to masculine. It will be an uncle. Then sir. Sir is a masculine. And the feminine
madam.
Will be a?
Madam.
Yes. Wizard. Who will tell me it. Wizard? Wizard. Wizard is a masculine or feminine gender? Yes.
Masculine. Masculine.
Yes. It's a masculine gender. And the feminine will be a witch. Then we'll go the next one. Actor. Actor is a?
Actress.
Yes. Actor's feminine gender will be actress. Now cow. Do you know cow?
Yes.
Yes. Cow is a?
Feminine gender.
Feminine gender and the cow's masculine gender is a bull. Then cock. Cock is a
hen.
Yes, cock is a with cock with gender?
Masculine.
Masculine and its feminine will be hen. Then again the game. Dog is a masculine.
Masculine
gender change into feminine. Then it will be a bitch. Host.
Hostess.
Hostess.
Nephew. Nephew's nephew's the feminine gender will be a niece. Lion. Lioness. Lioness. Tigers.
Tigress.
God.
Goddess.
Very good. Peacock.
Peahen.
Very good. Now little more examples so we can go through it thoroughly. Horses. Masculine is a mare. Sorry, horse is a masculine and its female gender will be a mare. Then ox. Ox is a masculine. Then its female will feminine gender will be a?
Cow.
Cow. Fox. Fox's vixen. Feminine gender will be a?
Vixen.
What it is?
Vixen.
Yes. Heroes. Feminine gender will be a?
Heroine.
That you know. Male.
Female.
Lad.
Less.
Less. He.
She.
Stag.
Him.
Lord.
Lady.
Papa.
Mummy.
Mummy. Mama.
Yes. Poet.
Poetess.
Poetess.
Now I'll go vice versa. I'll say the feminine gender. You're going to say the masculine. Authoress.
Author.
Yes. Mistress, feminine gender. Then Mister. Its masculine will be
Mister.
Mister.
Yes. Princess.
Prince.
Nun.
Mom.
Yes. Good. Then huntress.
Hunter.
Landlady.
Landlord.
Yes. Now milkman.
Milkmaid.
Yes. Waiter.
Waitress.
Drone.
Bee.
Very good. It means you are able to understand this. Okay. Now you have to go a little bit faster. Okay. Drake. Drake is a masculine. Duck. Now I'm going to change it feminine. Yes. Drake's duck. Feminine duck. Gender is a duck. Colt's feminine gender Bee. Is filly.
Filly.
Him. Feminine gender is her. A her.
Her.
Prince.
Prince.
Host.
Hostess.
Gander.
Goose.
Goose. Bachelor.
Spinster.
Spinster. Ram.
Evie.
Evie.
Count.
Countless.
Traitor.
Traitless.
Traitress.
Traitress. Yes. Negro.
Negress.
Negress.
Widow.
Widower.
Widow.
Okay. Bridegroom.
Bride.
Bride. Mr.
Mrs.
Mr. S.
Jew.
Jewess.
Jewess. Mayor.
Mayoress.
Mayoress. Now feminine gender for manservant is a?
Mad.
Maid servant. Yes. Then this you know. Stag.
Hind.
Tom.
Queen.
Queen. Shepherd.
Shepherdess.
Shepherdess. Okay, now we have known about masculine and feminine gender. Now the third gender which we are going to learn is which gender? It's a
common gender.
Common gender.
So this common gender, it's what? It's a certain name that can be used for both female noun as well as male noun. It's used for both males as well as females. For example, doctor, whether it will be a lady doctor or it will be a gents doctor, it will be called as a doctor. Then this is a teacher, it's a lady teacher or it will be a gents teacher. Both are having common as a teacher now. It will be a lady lawyer or a gents lawyer, it will be called as a lawyer. And this one, what they are called as a?
Chief.
Chef. What is they called as a?
Chef.
Chef. And this we all will be knowing.
Baby.
Yes. Whether it will be a baby girl or a baby boy, we call them as a baby. Then here, this is a picture of a?
Nurse.
Nurse. Whether it will be a lady nurse or a gents nurse, we call them nurse. Then this is a picture of a?
Leader.
It may be a gents or a ladies. It will be called as a leader. Then here it is a picture of a
student.
It may be a gent or a male or a female. It will be called as a student. Then the last one is a
pilot.
Yes. It may be a male pilot or a female one, but it will be called as a pilot because all they are having a common names. That's why it's a common gender. Then the last gender is a neuter gender.
Neuter
gender. Yes. And neuter gender, you know what? For what we call the neuter gender?
One living thing. For one living thing.
Neuter names for the non-living things. It can't be distinguished as a male or female. We can't say this is a male one or this is a female one. That's a completely neutral one. So that's why we call this as a neuter gender. For example, a house, piano. So these things, are they living thing?
No,
they are non-living things and they don't have any gender. So they are called as a neuter gender. This is a picture of a
television.
Yes, this is a picture of a
television.
Chair. Yes. Then this is a picture of a
airplane.
Yes. Can you tell me more?
Electric fan.
Yes, and this one?
Radio.
Yes, and this is a?
Ball.
Balls. All these examples of what a neuter gender. And this is a picture of a tree. This is a car. Computer. Sky.
Body.
And this is a? And I. So they can't be classified as a male or a female. That's why they are called as a neuter gender. They are called as a neuter gender. And they are a living thing. They are not a?
But tree is a living thing.
Sorry?
Tree
is a living thing. But we can't classify it as a male tree or a female tree. Yes or no, dear?
Yes, ma'am.
So that's why what they are said as a neuter. Did you got this?
Yes.
Okay. Teacher. Now in the next slide we are going to see the rules for changing the gender from masculine to feminine. What they are? There are some rules. So we are going to learn about these rules, how to change masculine into feminine with the help of the rules. For example, first one. Using a completely different word while changing it from masculine to feminine. A boy will change to girl in a feminine gender. It completely has a different word from one another. Brother will become a
sister.
King will become a
queen.
Queen, yes. Again, I have shown you some examples here. Husband will be a
wife.
Woman will be changed into a?
Man.
Uncle will be a?
Aunt.
Did you got this?
Yes.
Yes. Now we'll go into the second rule. By adding something at the end. So after every word, after every masculine gender's word, if we add something, for example, ESSINETRIX, these things if we add, we have to add to change it into a feminine gender. From masculine to feminine gender. For that, I have given you some examples. Lad. From in the masculine gender, it's D. And from masculine, if I change it into feminine, it will be S. Lad will become less. Widow. What I have added, I have added ER. So it will be widower. Hero will be a?
Heroine.
So I-N-E. Yes. For bridegroom, I haven't added, but I have less something. I have less groom. In the feminine, I have changed it into bride. Then the next slide, I have to add ES for changing from masculine to feminine. What I have to add ES for every word. See, host will become
hostess.
Lion will be
lioness.
So in every word, what I have did, I have add ESS. Yes. Steward will become stewardess. Prince will be
princess.
What we have to do in the next rule, we have to see that when we'll change into feminine, we have slightly changed the letters and we have add ESS. Do you know the vowels?
Yes.
What is the vowel?
A-E-I-O-U.
Yes. So in some words, I have deleted these vowels. In actor, I have removed O. In waiter, I have removed E. In master, I have removed E. So these vowels I will remove. And what I will add ESS. So I make slightly change when I change it from masculine to feminine. So the actor will become
actress.
But the spelling is what? Did I add O? No, I haven't added O. I have removed the vowel. Yes or no? Then the waiter will be
waitress.
From here, I have removed E and I have added here ESS. So I have removed vowels here and I have put it ESS at the end. Master will be
Mistress.
Tiger will be
Tigress.
Yes. Now we'll go on the next rule. What we have to do, I have just kept the first word as it is and I have changed the last words. I have changed only the last word. For example, the landlord, I have changed it into a landlady. Yes. So these are the compound nouns. What these are the compound nouns? In this noun, we'll change the last word. The grandfather will be a
grandmother.
Father-in-law will be a
mother-in-law.
Grandson will be, who will tell me?
Granddaughter.
Yes. Peacock will be a
peahen.
Yes. So what I've splitted the compound nouns and I've changed only the first or the last letters of the last words of the compound noun. This is the second rule. Now I have prepared a mind map so that we can revise this. What is a masculine? What is feminine? What is common? And what is neuter gender? So masculine gender. Who will tell me what is a masculine gender?
Boy, emperor, tiger, lion.
These are the examples here. Okay, what you are telling me is the examples. But for masculine,
teacher,
it tells about a
grandson, grandfather,
yes. Males, man or boys.
Yes, it tells the names of the any male person, boys or animals. Then these are the examples which you have told me. Okay, now the feminine gender. The feminine gender tells us about
female gender.
Yes,
women or girls.
Very good, perfect. And these are the examples. Will you all read this for me?
Yes, teacher.
Girl, empress, woman, empress, lioness.
Woman, tigress, lioness.
Okay, thank you. The common gender. What the common gender tells us?
Like doctor, friend.
Yes, they are the common names for.
Common name for.
Which they are masculine and female also.
Yes. So these are the examples. What are the examples?
Doctor, teacher, friend, artist, student.
Very good. And the neuter gender, the last one.
Non-living thing.
Name for non-living thing.
Yes, and they don't. They are not classified in any male or female things. These are the examples. Are tree.
Book, furniture, pen, bed.
Yes, very good. So we have revised our masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender, and neuter gender. So I'm going to ask some questions and you're going to tell me about this. Okay. Grandfather's feminine gender will be?
Grandmother.
Yes. Father?
Mother.
Son?
Daughter.
Brother?
Sister.
Husband?
Wife.
Yes. Uncle?
Aunt.
Very good. See, all your answers are correct. Then the next one. King?
Queen.
Yes. Hunter?
Huntress.
Yes. Manservant will be a?
Woman servant.
Priest will be a?
Priestess.
Manservant will be a maid. We have revised this in the masculine into feminine gender. So man will be a maid. See, I've shown you the picture to you. Okay. Shepherd. Shepherd will be a?
Shepherdess.
Good. Songster will be a?
Songstress.
Very good. Then this one. Sir will be a? Sir's feminine gender will be? Yes,
Madam.
Wizard.
Witch.
Host.
Hostess.
Steward.
Hostess.
Steward.
Steward.
Yes. Patron.
Patroness.
Very good. Nephew. This you must be knowing. Nephews. Feminine
wife.
Gender will
be. Niece.
Yes. Enchantress. Landlord. will be
landlady.
Milkman. Milkman's feminine gender will be a
milkmaid.
Very good. Actor.
Actress.
Abbot.
Abbess.
Now the next one. This is other animal. These are about the animals changing from masculine to feminine. Bull will be a
cow.
Now we will go little bit vice versa. Okay. Now I'll ask you the feminine, and you are going to tell me the masculine gender. Okay. Hen will be a
cock.
Beach will be a
dog.
Duck will be a
red.
Hen sparrow.
Cock sparrow.
Hen's feminine gender will be a
peahen.
Yes, peahen is a feminine gender. Its masculine will be a
peacock.
Queen's masculine gender will be a
tom.
Yes, tigress.
Tiger.
It's a masculine. I'm changing from feminine to masculine here. Mare is a feminine, and its masculine will be a stallion. Eve.
Ram.
Now I'll give you some examples and you're going to identify. Okay. Now this is a wife. What is it? This is a wife.
Feminine.
Which gender
feminine.
Is this?
Feminine.
Okay. It's a feminine. Very good. Now the next one. Now you all are going to read this. This is a
priest.
Which gender is it?
Masculine.
Okay. Yes, it's a masculine gender. Very good. Good job. Then this one.
Dentist. Common.
This is a common. Yes, I got it. Dentist. Is it a common? We'll check it. Yes, it's a common. Very good. Good ones. Envelope.
Neuter.
Okay, you're saying neuter. Okay. Neuter. Yes, good. It's a neuter gender. Next one. Who's going to read this first?
Lioness
is a?
Feminine
gender. Okay. Lioness is a feminine gender. Very well said. Singer.
Masculine.
Okay. Yes. Is it a masculine singer? It may be a male singer or maybe female singer.
This is common.
Gander. Who can tell me this?
Common.
Gander is not a common deer.
Teacher.
Masculine gender. We'll revise the slide. I'll just go back a little bit so you'll know which one is that masculine or that. We have just revised that from this last one, last slide which we have practiced. Yes or no? Hello? Are you getting me?
Yes, teacher.
Yes. So what we did with the animals? Yes. What we have did with the animals? You all just forgot about that. This one which I have showed bulls.
Cow.
Picture is what? Bull is changing into a feminine gender is a Eve. Yes or no? Yes. Here I got it. Stallion is mare. Gander. We have learned about the gander.
Yes.
Did you all forgot that? Gander is a masculine gender and the feminine is a goose. You all forgot it? Yes, dear?
No, teacher.
See, I have mentioned here, gander is a masculine and the feminine is a goose.
Good.
Did you all got this?
Yes,
please. Yes. Mares. Again, I'll go. Should I go this again? Should I go with this again? Can you just tell me the Negro's masculine? Negro is a masculine. Can you tell me the feminine gender of Negro?
Negress.
Widow. Bridegroom.
Bride.
Bride. Bride. Mister.
Mister.
Mrs. So remember this. Gander is a masculine and it's a feminine will be a goose. Now mayors. Mayors. Feminine gender will be a?
Mayoress.
Tom is a masculine. Feminine gender will be a?
Queen.
Shepherds. Feminine gender will be a?
Shepherdess.
Very good. Now did you all got this? What's masculine and feminine gender?
Yes.
Okay. Now we'll go ahead with the other examples. Okay. For the last time, we will just repeat the mind map. Okay.
Yes.
Yes. We'll just repeat. So masculine gender tells us about the male
links. Gender.
Feminine male gender.
Boys.
Yes, tells about girl, the
girl, female gender. Female.
Yes, about the female, humans or animals. Common is a?
Which can be male also and female also.
Yes, and neuter is a?
Name for non-living thing.
Which we can't be classified as a male or we can't be tell as a, it's a male or a female one. Okay, and we have practiced this. You have told me about this, okay?
Yes.
We have finished these examples, na?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Okay. So we were on the gander. So gander is a masculine gender.
Masculine.
Then we'll go the cabinet. Cabinet is which?
Fem.
It's a cabinet. Fem. Cabinet. Cabinet, it can't be said to a male or a female. It's a non-living thing. Cabinet is a thing. So it's a neuter gender. Okay? So we'll finish this with our homework. Our first sentence here. My uncle is a doctor. From this, which were the nouns?
Doctor.
Doctor and?
Uncle.
Uncle. So uncle is which gender?
Uncle is a masculine gender.
And doctor is a?
Common.
Yes. And ox pulled the cart.
Ox
is a?
Masculine gender.
And cart is a?
Cart is a neuter.
Yes, very good. Cart is a neutral. Now who will read the third?
The queen for the beautiful dress.
Yes. Now, which are the nouns and
queen.
Classify the gender?
Queen.
Feminine gender. Queen.
Queen is a?
Feminine gender.
And which other noun is there?
Dress.
Dress.
Dress. Very good. Dress is which gender?
Neuter gender.
Neuter. Very good. We respect our elders. From this?
Elder.
Elder. And elder is a which gender? Elder is a?
Common
gender.
Common.
Because it can be said to our male or a female one. So it's a common. Yes. Nephew.
Nephew. Nice.
Founder.
Lord. Lady.
Founder will be a founder only. Lord is a lady. Lad. Lad's feminine gender is a?
Lad.
Yes, very good. Tailor.
Sorry,
dressmaker. Yes. Widower.
Widow.
Sir. Widow.
Madam.
Yes. Tutor will be a tutress. So you're going to copy this questions and you're going to write this down and you're going to solve this. Okay.
Yes, teacher.
Yes. Okay. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, teacher.